In a deadly shooting tonight on North Fulton Avenue, just south of Druid Hill Avenue in West Baltimore, a man was shot multiple times just before 2 o'clock this afternoon. He was pronounced dead right here at the scene. Two people were taken into custody a short time later. Police are asking anyone with information to give them a call.